The Sixfold Path. It's the latest book that I'm reading at the moment. And it's about six simple exercises for spiritual development. Positivity describes the basic exercises of spiritual training in a specific sequence. It is fruitful to observe this sequence. The preceding exercises are beneficial for the ones that follow, and it becomes apparent